What did you think of that?
I knew that was coming.
Oh,
don't get too excited.
Okay.
Called me Belly. That was absolutely beautiful. There's just something about you when you perform that it's like I'm spellbound watching you. Because, and yeah, I always say to you how you put yourself into a song and you're a storyteller, but you put even more of yourself into that song, which I didn't think was possible, because it was as if there were parts where you were laughing, you know, and I really felt that from you, and that's an incredible talent to be able to capture that and put that across in a performance. I loved how you changed the melody ever so slightly at the ending, but it really, really worked, and we got to see, you know, that belt at the end as well, which we all know that you're capable of. I think you've had two great performances tonight. I think you should be so mega chuffed with yourself, because they were both beautiful. Well done.
Bez,
you're awesome.
I love it how you see, you are way more confident than you were, and I love it when you're singing, the smile and like to the crowd and everything, it's like you're in the music, you are the music, and it's like music is a part of your life, and you will make it out to anyone that that is your song. That was a brilliant performance, well done. Family.
Whoa, did you just say my name?
No.
I absolutely love the way you perform. I love watching you because you always got a smile on your face, and you can see that you enjoy doing what you do. Honestly, every song you sing, you put your own stamp on it, and I mean, that's just another one to add to your collection. Like, you just absolutely nailed that song, and you've grown so much since your audition as well. I got to agree with Kelly, that belt towards the end, where you proper went for it, it was brilliant, and you should be so proud of yourself, because you've had an awesome night tonight. Well done.
Felicia.
Yeah, again, I really love that. I honestly feel like you could take any song and just like make it suit you. You could probably sing like Kanye West. And you'd still be like, you could just imagine it. It'd be good. Yeah, it was so lovely. And what am I saying now? Yeah, and you can really perform. You always like really perform a song. You just look like you're meant to be there, like I said before. And well done.
Yeah, Hannah, that change up there at the end then, I can't remember you doing that on your audition where you changed it up, and that really goes to show where you're starting to find yourself now. And I did say a few weeks ago where you've become more original with your songs and you're playing with it a bit more, and you just did that with that, and it really, really worked. And again, I'll say it again, like they've just said, definitely two fantastic performances tonight from you, and a lot of fight. I really witnessed that. I felt that fight then, you know, where you wanted to go vocally. Outstanding. Well done.